Hello, my name is Diana Serna Aguilera. My family is from Crystal City, Texas, the birthplace of La Raza Unida Party, which means People United Party. Today, we are advocating for the release of Ramsey Muniz, who ran for governor under La Raza Unida Party in 1972 and 1976. In 1972, Ramsey Muniz got over 200,000 votes. This was enough to get La Raza Unida Party on the general election ticket for the following year. Ramsey Muniz was a well-respected attorney and community organizer. Ramsey worked hard during his campaigns with rallies where he registered many new voters. Ramsey awoke the sleeping giant, the Mexican-American voter. Ramsey did not win, but he had long coattails, and others did win, including my father. Dad ran under La Raza Unida Party and won. He became the first Mexican-American sheriff, defeating the incumbent. I heard Ramsey Muniz speak during his campaigns. He was electrifying and motivating. Ramsey Muniz got many students at UT Austin to register to vote. Ramsey was a Chicano activist, and his speeches were dynamic. They would bring us to tears with his charisma. Ramsey motivated us, the young and the old. Ramsey was a smart, and he was a visionary. Best community organizer I've ever seen. Ramsey knocked on doors and would ask for the vote. Some people would say, but we're not Raza Unida, we're Democrats. And Ramsey would say, you can vote Republican, you can vote Democrat, we just want you to register and we want you to vote. Ramsey Muniz is a family man with grandchildren. The Ramsey Muniz family can better provide for his medical care now that he is in declining health. Ramsey needs your support. Please go to www.freeramsey.com. That's www.freeramsey.com for sample letters and other information. We are asking the President of the United States, President Barack Hussein Obama, to commute his sentence. Ramsey Muniz, a Chicano activist and community organizer that has done his time, 22 years. It's time to release Ramsey Muniz from prison, a 73-year-old man in a wheelchair. Please, let's not let Ramsey Muniz die in prison. He deserves better. Thank you for your time. Hello, my name is Diana Serna Aguilera. My family is